This is Celeste from Treating Trauma with Yoga. So another question that I get asked is, how will this save me money and pain in the future? So psychiatric visits and medications can be really expensive. And frequently, they don't always get to the source of the trauma alone anyway. So by choosing a good therapist and a somatic practitioner, you can save yourself years of emotional and physical pain, as well as money.